YouTube Business Frequently Asked Questions. Is YouTube Business different from YouTube Marketing? YouTube Business is a more holistic approach to YouTube than YouTube Marketing, because the goal of YouTube Business is to build a presence for your business on the platform and to bring business-specific results. That is, to attract customers, make sales, and keep the profits. To that end, a YouTube business has to learn how to do YouTube Marketing. This means that YouTube Marketing is essentially part of doing YouTube business. And what is the difference between a YouTube business and a YouTube creator? As a YouTube business, your goal is to represent your business on the platform, to attract customers on the platform, and to generate sales. Yet your focus is not on the platform. A YouTube creator is someone or a brand that creates video content specifically to grow as a YouTube content creator and to profit from the platform. Is it necessary to do YouTube business if you are already promoting elsewhere? YouTube is an excellent platform to diversify your content and your reach. It is one thing to favor one social media site over another, because every social media site offers something different and caters to a different type of customer. And you could be missing out if you ignore YouTube simply because you are promoting elsewhere. On YouTube, you can find a very valuable segment of your audience that is not active on other social platforms. Besides, YouTube is one of the top most active websites that exists. Lastly, YouTube is the place to drive real business results. Does your business need more than one channel? It depends on how many different types of products you sell. If you sell vastly different products under the same business, then it is a good idea to create more than one channel. Again, only if it makes sense. You might also want to create more than one channel if you plan to execute more than one type of content strategy. For example, you can create a channel for training and educational content, and one for showcasing your offers. Is it a good idea to upload video commercials? Of course! But you have to do it with the intention of advertising them. In fact, creating short commercial videos to advertise your products can be the quickest way to make money on YouTube. Now, be careful about uploading commercials as content for your audience. Instead, focus on quality content that guides them through your funnel until they decide on a purchase. The commercials will help you to convert users that are not your subscribers yet. Can you organize content on your channel like on a website? Organization is crucial when it comes to the image of your business and branding, and that includes the presentation of your YouTube channel. Thankfully, you can create playlists to organize your videos into categories, and you can do it right from your channel dashboard. This will help you to keep your channel nice and tidy. It will make it easier for viewers to browse your content. Is it better to produce your own videos or to outsource them? In general, it is a better idea to outsource your videos to dedicated video creators and, in fact, to automate most of the non-business tasks and to delegate the creative output down the line. Now, it may be that creating your videos is your passion and your business. So as long as you know how to create awesome, quality videos, then you can go this route. Otherwise, it is more productive to dedicate your energy to the business strategies. Do you need a large budget to start a YouTube business? No. In fact, starting a YouTube business offers you a very low entry to making money online, and you can always scale. You are going to need some money though, according to what you can afford to create by yourself, and the things that you'll need to outsource. For example, if you have graphic design skills, you can create your own thumbnails and graphics, which means that you can cut that out from your budget. On the other hand, there are going to be things like ads that will require you to invest some money. But again, it all comes down to scaling. This means you can start investing as low as $5 a day on ads, and to scale once you're able to reinvest your earnings. Are views and subscribers important to a YouTube business? As baffling as this may sound, they're not that important. Thousands of views and subscribers won't tell you the whole picture, and won't tell you anything about the results that you want for your business. The metrics you want to look at are the metrics that signal intent. These include watch times and click-throughs. Is there a way to know whether a YouTube lead is considering your products? One easy way to determine this is to scan intent after the user clicks through from one of your videos to your website. The first thing you have to take note of is what type of video the viewer comes from. A video from the top of the funnel, from the middle, or from the bottom. Next, you are going to analyze their behavior on your website. Things you can learn about a visitor are session times, clicks, pages visited, whether they converted or submitted a form, and abandoned carts. You can check that information on your analytics tool of choice.